over the bridge till one of you opens your mouth and decides to talk.
Hey, Bob!
Where is she?
Yeah. She's in the bathroom. She's been at the bottle bad. Where have you been?
How's that?
She put through the call to Dublin. After that, forget it. You should have been here.
Ma, you okay?
I told Bridie you'd call Ireland later and explain why her boy's coming home in a box. You have to take $2,300 down to funeral home and give it to Mr. Kelsey.
Okay.
He'll pay for the plane, too.
Mary McLaughlin says Jackie O'Hara was up drinking at the AOH all night. While Seamus was laying in the front seat of that cab.
Ma.
Oh, you goddamn disgrace, always.
Sorry, Ma. Sorry.
The way you was raised.
Take it easy now.
He's
take it
dead.
Easy. Take it easy. Calm down. Calm down.
You get that gun out of this house.
Ma.
You hear that? Get it out of this house.
Help me.
I left the egg salad on the kitchen counter. Make sure you put it away before it goes bad.
Okay. You know what, Ma, I was thinking, maybe I might leave for a while, you know? That'd be a good idea.
You're going over Mouse's?
No, I mean, maybe, you know, go on a cape or something for a while, you know, just to get away.
Who's after you?
Nobody.
Honey, can we talk about this later?
Well, thing is, I have some money I can leave you, you know? It's not a lot, but it'll help, you know? I just feel like I just gotta just get away just to clear my head, you know what I mean? I don't know. just feel like, I don't know. I can't think straight. I can't. I just need to start over, you know? You know? What?
Let me get your receipt.
Okay. Fucking prick. He made us pay cash when my old man died, too. Fucking asshole.
Well, listen, I'm tapped out, so you gotta pick up the money from Jackie tonight.
I told you it's all set.
Okay.
We're leaving for the airport in a few minutes. Want to pay your last respects?
Nah, we're fine.
We really need to say goodbye to him.
Oh, whatever. You know where he is.
Guy. Well, we should say goodbye to him.
I don't know, Diggy.
Is this Seamus? He's your cousin. I'm gonna say goodbye to him.
Just as Bobby's wearing your suit, huh? I'm sorry, kid. I shouldn't have left him in the car. I should have taken you right home. It's a fucking tragedy, huh? You got the whole lighthouse in front of you.